joining me for this quiet time together. Hopefully this will comfort you or relax you or simply give you anything that you need. And I thought it might be nice today to go through a couple of greeting cards together, to choose one to send to a friend and other paper sounds and some notes. So we'll get started. If you don't want to miss any of the videos and you think you might switch off and relax or fall asleep, then please do subscribe now so that we can stay in touch. Okay, let's take these out and position them so that we can have a look together and see which one think is suitable and be nice to be received. As you know, if you follow my videos, I absolutely love stationery and paper and notepads. So if you like that sort of thing, you've come to the right place. I always think it's nice to send occasionally a handwritten card or a note. It just makes it a bit more personal. Reason to buy notelets and greeting cards. Let's put that to one side for now. Okay, so we have a couple here. I have lots more in a large storage box. These out that are sitting near the top, so let's have a look at them together and I'll talk you through them. Start with this one. Let me describe it to you. As we're at the moment recording in SEPIA, find quite a soothing colour to look at. And if it's on a large screen, I think it almost looks like a picture. But this one I'm holding here is pale pink with a beautiful bright pink flower surrounded by green leaves. And the card I'm looking to send is for a lady, so this may be a very good choice. This is a blank one that comes with a matching envelope. So that's a definite possibility. outside of my window here that sometimes I mention, that come to visit my garden. It's not the red robin who's my favourite visitor, but it's a nice looking bird on a green background, a pale green. And all these are actual photos because I picked up these from a craft fair. I'm not sure whether the person I'm sending to necessarily likes birds as such. Have a look at this one. Oh my goodness, how cute. How cute is that kitten? Look at that. Really, I miss having a cat. Especially a kitten. I don't think there's anything much better than kittens and puppies. Tiny little paws. Almost too cute for me to want to send. Look at it, it's just standing up at the window, watching the raindrops come down the window. Drip, 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 drip. It's like it was last night, raining here. So that's another possibility. This one is on a pale pink background, and it's a picture of a beautiful selection of trees with a reflection in the water. Very pretty. And the trees are pinks and burgundies and lime and creams and whites. It's a very pretty picture. Especially as you know someone's taking it, so that would have been a pleasure, I think, just to see with the eye. Very nice. So there's that one. This is a nice cream card, which is slightly textured. The three flowers on this one's a pinky burgundy one, and a white one, and a cream beigey one. I do have a cream matching envelope that would go with it, so it could be quite nice, that one. And another glorious kitten one, lying on its back again. Look at that belly, oh my goodness. And the tiny paws, 1, 2, 3, 4. Look at the way it's just flopping over, tail, gorgeous. Spending the whole day dreaming. Wonderful. So that's a possibility, but not sure if I can bring myself to part with the kittens. Now, this one is on a purple or mauve background, and I'd say they're pictures of lilac crocuses. So this one's very nice, with a nice matching mauve envelope. And on the beautiful petal says little droplets of water, like dew resting on the tips, which is nice, which is pretty. We have this fine fellow. Another cat one. Look at those lovely cute little legs, the tail, how it's curiously stretching up to lean to look out of the window by the net curtains. It's lovely. Beautiful colourings, very fluffy. So that's the choice to make. So I'm going to save that one for another time. Pop that one there as well to eliminate that one. All very suitable, but I think I think it's going to be the lilac card with the little lilac mauve crocuses. I think that was nice. So I'm going to pop that there, ready for me to write later on. And pop these other ones safely into this little bag. I can go into, I have quite a large storage box. Cards, greeting cards to dip into, and new notebooks that I haven't used yet. Because you can't rush starting a new notebook. This one here. started this one the other day just to make odd notes and things. But they're very cute. A rabbit on it. Pencil case or pen bag. I think it's actually a makeup bag, but I just love the sound and the I can't think what the word is. I'm thinking twizzle, but it's not a twizzle. Going to use this pen anyway for the card. That'll be nice to use. So, the next video I do. To read out an old newspaper, and I started it before on a little while ago now, and it contained an article about finding money, old coins, and the value. There were some interesting bits on the back or things that we can explore. And I love to read old newspapers or articles. So let's include that in our next time together. Or certainly a time very soon. As I say, as I have a couple of books that were given to me. One was from an Olivia Newton-John auction, which contains all of her items. That's going to be an interesting one to go through. I'm a huge fan of Olivia Newton-John. I don't know if you like her as well. Particularly our country stuff, but obviously it started off in the Greece days. So I'm diversifying, but yeah, we've got that to read at some point, and also a beautiful garden book with lovely pictures. I'd like to perhaps designate a whole video to those. So we've got those there. And I've had some magazines that I haven't flipped through for a while. So again, no. paper or writing. All the things we love, or nature, things that calm us, comfort us. I like to include what I can. I haven't had any products recently to share with you, but there's possibly some hand creams arriving soon, so we can go through those. It's like everybody, our hands are so dry, so it's nice to get some in. Some body creams arriving as well, so I'll see what I have, and then we can just have a little chaffle together, which obviously is chat and waffle together, and enjoy more time together. So we'll do that. So I think we'll do like a, let's have a theme. The magazines or newspapers I'll often have a cup of tea, so I think let's call it the Sunday morning together. But obviously you can watch it anytime you want to help you relax. As I know it's so important for myself to take time out to ease any anxieties that I have. By taking those moments of walking away or enjoying some fresh air, being around nature, it helps me. So I hope these times together help you too. So yeah, that's what we're going to call it. Something else into it, but that's a good start. So there we are. It's good to have ourselves organized, clears the mind, gives us a bit of focus, and it's a splendid excuse to use pen. Lists, more lists. So I'm going to pop that there. Keep those for another time, or just to admire. That one I'm going to. Right. Lovely. Thank you for joining me. Please take care of yourself. Be kind.